Lisa, I'm with Jin Lee, the very, very able, capable, and super talented organizer and the founder of Audi Fashion Festival. And so, Jin, this has been your, how many years you're doing this?
This is the fourth time we're doing this. We did it in 04, and then 08, 09, and this year.
Wow. So, what do you feel about this year? Like, you know, is it like a breakthrough year for you? You know, what's great about it?
I think there's a lot of buzz and energy this year because we've actually have a trade component as well as the consumer component. Of course, the Audi Fashion Festival is like the crown jewel and the crown. You know, you always need the red carpet parties, the glamorous guests, you know. You need to have the international designers, supermodels in town, and that's really what adds to the buzz of being a fashion capital. So, for me, I think I'm seeing the beautiful people, you know, the parties happening. It's really adding buzz to Singapore, and that's part of what making Singapore a fashion hub is all about.
I'm sure you went through some difficult times as you were building this business. Like, maybe you can share with us what was probably your greatest challenge and then what is your greatest victory?
Well, I think the whole industry went through a hard time in 2009. You know, when the economic recession came, I think buying fashion and luxury was the last thing on people's minds. And yet, you know, our title sponsor Audi became the number one premium car brand in the world, you know. I think with 600,000 over cars in sales last year, they overtook Mercedes-Benz and BMW. They are now the number one premium car brand in the world. So it wasn't a tough year for everybody. And as Reinhold Karl, the MD of Audi, says, AFF turned out to be one of the most astute investments for Audi last year in Singapore. So, you know, it was actually a pretty good year for us. It was a year of opportunity.
Very good. Good to hear. Maybe you can tell us what you can look forward to maybe in the next AFF for next year?
I think that we'll always be looking to improve, you know, bigger events, bigger parties, you know, a nicer tent, you know. I always want to, you know, I always look for ways to improve the experience for our guests.
Okay, final question. What are you wearing today?
Marquesa.
Of course. Thank you very much. I'm a Jin.